wearing the mask of peace and hope, comes the fearless defender and hero of this town. It is me, Captain Justice!
Huh?
What? Now listen, you pipsqueak. I'm Captain Justice. Who are you to walk away whence the bona fide hero is offering his help?
I'm sorry, but I really don't need any kind of hero. Bona fide or...
Somebody! Come quick!
What's that? Trouble? Captain Justice to the rescue!
You? Oh, now that's a shame. Where is it? Maybe this job's perfect for you, Mr. Hero.
What? Name your catastrophe!
Those annoying monsters have turned up again over in Fruit Ball Plaza. They're all yours now, Captain J.
Monsters? Don't tell me the Inverst are here.
Monsters? Well, too bad. Not on my list.
I didn't know bona fide heroes got to pick.
But I wouldn't stand a chance of surviving fitting them into my schedule.
Gosh, I thought you said you were Captain Justice. You can't leave those menacing things running loose. They're ruining Fruit Ball.
Huh? Hark, do you hear that? Somebody's calling for Captain Justice's help. Do not fear, I am on my way. Sounds like this catastrophe can't wait, but I'll be back here in a jiff.
Oh, I'm sure you will, Captain Useless. But I don't think I'll stay here and hold my breath.
I'm anything but a hero, but maybe I could help if you want.
Would you? Oh, that'd be just Jim Dandy. Someone needs to trounce those fiends at Fruit Ball and keep them away from the plaza.
I'll try.
Just give a holler once you're ready, and I'll explain to you how Fruit Ball works.
Thank you. Hush!